As we approach Loch Laggan in the early morning light, sun glistened on the frost like diamonds. Before us the loch, hard from winter's cold, and opposite Ardverikie. Now some winters you can walk out across the frozen tide, and you can reach the castle standing on the other side. But some winters you cannot, for the ice just will not carry a visitor to Ardverikie. So keep your head up, boy of mine. The sun is up and the day is fine. Keep an eye out if the ice starts creaking. Set out for the castle that you're seeking. Across the ice at Ardverikie. It snowed last night and there is no trail to follow. There's no local here can tell you if the ice is hollow. But here at water's edge, it seems hard enough to bear a visitor to Ardverikie. So keep your head up, boy of mine. The sun is up and the day is fine. Keep an eye out if the ice starts creaking. Set out for the castle that you're seeking. Across the ice. In the early morning light, sun glistened on the frost like diamonds. Before us the loch, hard from winter's cold, and opposite Ardverikie.